สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
so you change your new hairstyle right
yes
so it's curly hair
curly
yeah do you know do you want to know what is curly hair in Tagalog
yeah
really do you want to know
yes
okay so I will teach you what is the Tagalog word of curly hair na kulot
kulot
again kulot
kulot
akon
akon
sabot
sabot kulot akon sabot
again
kulot akon sabot
again sabot
sabot
okay go
kulot akon sabot
one more time
kulot akon sabot
yeah correct that's the translation of curly hair in Tagalog na
are you sure
yeah
why you laugh like this
kulot no kulot it means curly nga sabot is hair 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 at the bottom
I asked someone in comment
correct nga again
kulot kapon sabot
akon
kulot akon sabot
okay bye oh my god sawadika again so I'm so sorry the word that I taught you is not Tagalog word it's yeah. Ilonggo and Bisaya word so do you remember
kulot akon sabot
Ready? If you will go to Iloilo, if you will go to my place, or if you will visit in the Philippines in Iloilo, or yeah, what will you tell them?
Kulot akon sabot is dak ako.
Again.
Kulot sabon akon dak ako.
Oh, dak ako. You know the meaning of dak?
Yeah.
What?
It's big.
Big what?
Big.
Big what?
Big.
Big what?
Big. Big note.
Big nose. Oh my god. Sawadee ka. Bye bye. Kapun ka. Couple yarn. Couple yarn. Couple yarn.
Sabon.